Good evening, everyone. Thanks for stopping back in. Sally here at the Carnivore Collective. Going to give you a little update on my fabulous lion diet for February. It was not a complete bust, however. I did not stay lion diet for the whole time. I was probably about 70%. Sorry, I have a crazy little kitten running around. Anyway, like I said, I was probably about 70% lion for February. And I can't say that it was difficult, but it was boring. And that kind of surprised me considering I eat 90% beef the way it is. It was surprising. The first thing I missed was my bacon. Now, I have beef bacon and I had that, but beef bacon and pork bacon are not the same. They don't taste the same. They don't chew the same at all. But, oh well, you know, it is what it is. I'll do it again. I don't know when. I don't know if I will even attempt to commit to a whole month. Maybe I'll just take it a week at a time and see what happens, and then tell you guys after. No pressure, right? But with that said, happy March 1st. This is always my favorite day of the year. It's my daughter's birthday, so I love March 1st. Weather-wise, it came in like a lamb here in Wisconsin. It was pretty nice and sunny, and I think we got up to 52 in my area, so a great day, you know, nice spring day. With that said, I have more changes coming. I don't know how much I will be around for the next few weeks. I'm going to do my best. I do want to make some more videos, or at least another video on the egg and cheese bread that I have posted. I want to do some more experiments, see what else we can come up with, because it seems pretty popular and it is such an easy, easy thing. So I'm going to mess with that and see what else we can make happen. Sorry about that. My cat is insane. Anyway, like I said, I want to make some more recipes. Make some more recipes with that. Yeah, this is going to be a bad edited video. But anyway, make it in some different forms. Maybe some muffins or maybe even some thinner cookie type crispy. See if I can get it crispy or whatever, like an old-fashioned corn dodger. But I am going to be moving in 6 weeks. So yeah, tax day. I'm going to do what I can. My apartment is already destroyed, you know, because moving is no fun, especially when you're an old chick like me. It's damn right annoying. But my new apartment is big and beautiful, and I'm hoping it'll offer better opportunities to make better cooking videos. Sitting here chatting, it's easy to hold a phone or set it up on a tripod and stuff. But my current kitchen, while it's very roomy, it's not functional. So, you know, and I'm not the greatest videographer to begin with. Anyway, with all that said, I want to thank you once again for stopping in and spending some time with me. And I want to say thank you to all my new subscribers. I am so happy that you are here and all the kind words that you have said. It really means a lot to me because I am not a big name out there. I doubt that I ever will be. I'm okay with that. I enjoy sharing, you know, my own journey and just learning stuff from everybody along the way. And hopefully some of the things that I do will help others as well. We're all in this together. And I think we make a hell of a good team. So thanks again for stopping in, and I will see you next time.